Hello guys, I'm Siddharth, partner at Squids, a design strategy and innovation consulting studio which acts as a catalyst for your innovative idea. This video is in continuation to the video series, How to Get the Right Idea. We had discussed, idea is an abstract thought and looked at various ways you may get that one right idea. If you have not watched the previous videos, the links are given in the description. Do like and subscribe. Today, let us dwell upon getting the right idea through real life incidents. Let us briefly discuss two examples. We all may have heard a popular phrase, an idea can change your life, especially in a popular telecommercial. Now, imagine if the idea is due to a life-changing incident. As a first example, we like to consider the story of Fanindra Sama, co-founder of Redbus, who has been a game changer for bus ticket booking industry. For Fani, as people call him in the ecosystem, the life-changing idea was when he could not meet his family for a festival. Fani was a senior design engineer at Texas Instruments Bangalore and he was happy and enjoyed his job. He hailed from Hyderabad and in Diwali of 2005, for some scheduling reason, his visit was in limbo. He only had an option to travel by bus and tried his best in booking a bus ticket through various travel agents, but it did not work out. He did try different options, but given the festive seasons, the buses were sold out. As the story goes, he could not meet his family. However, the entire incident made him realize a big gap and thereby a user problem, which today has been solved by Redbus. Moreover, that incident changed his life. He took the road less traveled and started his journey with Redbus. Eventually, Redbus was acquired by GoIBibo and gave Fani a successful exit. Today, Fani is an active angel investor and has helped many startups in their journeys. Similarly, if we look at our second story, it's a good case of hobby idea turning into a big giant. We all know Facebook today, but back in 2003, it was a small idea called as FaceMash by Mark Zuckerberg, where the objective was to rate the fellow Harvard students on who is hotter. Of course, it did land Mark Zuckerberg in big trouble. And he narrowly missed getting expelled for this. However, FaceMash was the platform which gave Facebook its basic framework, and out of nowhere, Facebook was born. The first iteration of the Facebook.com was launched in February 2004, and today it's worth billions of dollars. Guys, who knows, your simple prank or fun assignment can build a startup worth billions of dollars. So keep your eyes and ears open. We can talk about many such examples of how real life incidents have brought to life changing innovations. But for today's snippet, I am going to leave you here for thinking more about it. Would love to interact and discuss any more examples that you may know. Please feel free to comment and start an interaction around it. In the next few videos, we will see some more examples of how to get the right idea. We will also be talking to few promising innovators and entrepreneurs to understand their aha moment. And post that, let us dwell upon and see how do we find that one powerful idea. Meanwhile, feel free to comment, like and share, send me your points on how do you find your right idea and let us see how do we build it from there. Please do like the video, share among your peers and subscribe to our channel. Do press the bell icon for more notifications. Sayonara, until next time.